we as not-for-profits have lost in nursing home operation, assisted living operation, and memory support operation, as well as general independent living. We're seeing a big incursion by the for-profit companies. That's concerning to me.
I believe nonprofits are absolutely losing market share. I don't think we're as large as we have been. The for-profits are coming into every segment. Some nonprofits have been set back a little bit too much and waited for something to happen.
We as not-for-profits need to understand the concept of market share, what it is and how it impacts us. I do think that it's important that we maintain our standing in the field and in the space.
In a market, the people who really are your competitors are the people who are really providing value. Who's providing value? It's not a matter of tax status. It's a matter of results, documentable results. That's who your competitor is going to be.
The challenge is that we as nonprofits need to focus our attention on those areas where the for-profits aren't going to gravitate, those unfulfilled needs.
I would hope that the not-for-profits would look at this environment and look at our shrinking market share and the eroding, not so much consumer confidence, but the eroding sense of distinction, and stand up and fight for what we believe in, fight for what we know is right, fight for what is relevant. And I think we're beginning to see elements of that.
One of the things that I am committed to is transparency as an organization, and that in the past we may have been very close-minded about sharing information, is I think nonprofits are learning to do a better job of sharing information with each other.
It seems to me that there are phenomenal opportunities for nonprofit organizations. I've been reminded of the multiple constituencies that a nonprofit organization can energize and harness and leverage and convene together, and a for-profit organization does not have that.
We have to make our advantage be the continuum with different levels of living, from residential to assisted to memory support to nursing care, and turn that to our advantage.